Finally, Vault 88's work can truly begin.
This is the only one. I promise.